Hi, I'm Brian.
And I'm David. Welcome to the Illumina Solution Center. We're here to give you a behind-the-scenes introduction to the newest innovation in the world of next-generation sequencing from Illumina, the iSeq 100. The iSeq 100 leverages some of our greatest technological advances in our smallest and most accessible system to date. Building on our trusted SBS chemistry and combining it with our latest single-channel CMOS detection technology, the iSeq 100 offers researchers a compact and cost-effective benchtop sequencing solution. The iSeq 100 is easy to use and provides up to 4 million reads in about 17 hours for a 2x150 base pair run. This supports a wide array of applications, such as viral sequencing, small panels, and small whole genomes.
That's pretty impressive, David. What I'm most excited about is the easy install and setup that allows me to quickly get up and running with the iSeq 100, as well as the fact that the platform is so small, it can fit just about anywhere in my lab.
Show us how easy it is to set up and begin a sequencing run. You can highlight some features of the consumables and the instrument itself and demonstrate what the workflow might look like for a typical run.
For the folks out there that have seen many of our benchtop sequencers, a lot of what I'm about to show you might look familiar. Not only did our development team combine SBS chemistry and one-channel CMOS detection, but they also optimized the workflow by utilizing the cartridge-based reagent delivery system used by the MiniSeq, MySeq, and NextSeq. This makes the process of setting up a run easier than ever. We'll start with the cartridge. The cartridge, which has all of your frozen reagents, will be shipped on dry ice and stored at minus 20 degrees. It can be thawed in the refrigerator overnight for a run to be started the next day, or can be placed in a room temperature water bath in its storage bag just a few hours before the run. Setting up the prepared libraries is very similar and just as easy as our other benchtop systems. The reagent cartridge and flow cell both contain a unique RFID, making tracking of consumables more convenient. There's no longer a need to use a barcode scanner for the information to be entered into the run setup screen. We'll now take a look at the sequencer itself. The first feature you can't help but notice is that the system only takes about 1 square foot of space. The footprint is quite a bit smaller than a MiniSeq, allowing you to free up bench space. Its self-contained design requires no additional wash steps and includes everything for your sequencing run. To set up a run, the prepared library is pipetted into the library well. There is no need to denature your library before pipetting because it's done onboard the system, making setup a breeze. With the intuitive user interface, starting a run is super easy. To start, touch the sequence icon. The system will prompt you to load your prepared library into the thawed iSeq 100 cartridge. Next, insert your flow cell into the cartridge. With the keyed design of the flow cell, there is virtually no chance that the flow cell and cartridge can get assembled incorrectly. Load the cartridge containing your library and flow cell on the tray and press the closed door button. While your cartridge is being initialized, you can enter in your sequencing parameters or access a previously configured run. Now you are ready to hit the Start Run button and begin your sequencing. The system will perform a quick pre-run check to ensure success. While your samples are being sequenced, you can follow up with your data in real time. It's here where you will notice the similarities to previous workflows on other Illumina sequencers. From preparing samples for clustering to the intuitive user interface, both experienced NGS users and those that are new to NGS technology will find the iSeq 100 to be a refreshingly simple solution. A big advantage to using one of Illumina's sequencers is the capability of streaming and analyzing data on BaseSpace. If you don't have a BaseSpace account, you can sign up for one in the Illumina website by clicking the My Illumina tab at the top right of the screen. Once you have an account, it is possible to monitor ongoing runs on any of our sequencers. You can analyze data using one of the many apps available in the App Store, access public data from previous runs, or further analyze data using BaseSpace Sequence Hub. In addition, you can perform analysis on your system directly with Local Run Manager. You've now seen how easy it is to use the iSeq 100 system from setup to analysis.
We're excited here at Illumina to bring a new partner into your lab, the iSeq 100, which makes NGS sequencing more accessible than ever.